it is, our tagline is really what the world is going through. It is a fight to survive. I think what we are doing is we are kind of ignoring the fact that these cinemas also run lakhs of households. If the box office collections don't work, you might not get more work. And for a producer, you stand to lose all the money.
So, hi Mohit, welcome to Eastern Eye.
Thank you so much.
So, first of all, I have to start by saying this, the trailer of Flight, it's kind of very exciting. You know, when we watch it, it's an amazing trailer. So, congratulations for that. And how excited or nervous you are that, you know, the movie's just going to release in like a couple of days now.
I think that it's releasing day after. And obviously, there are butterflies in the stomach. As we speak, the press, some members of the press are watching the film. So, yeah, there is nervousness, there is anxiousness. At the same time, there's excitement. We've really, really worked hard on this film. And like you said, you like the trailer. We're hoping you like the film better than the trailer.
Right. So, you know, for you, Mohit, was it quite challenging to portray this character? Because, you know, you are kind of just making it very, you're not allowed to, you know, go around and do much stuff. It's just one place, or I would say one, just a plane where you're shooting. So was it challenging for you as an actor?
I think I was always prepared for it. That's how we had written the film. And in fact, I thought I got more space to play with than I could have imagined. That's thanks to our production designer, the way he designed the set and the way we worked out the logistics. Because we also worked out the entire movement of the character once the set was being designed. So midway we used to go on the set, figure out stuff. Being a part of that writing process, I also knew what the character would be made of. And considering it was being written for me, and I will be a little immodest at that. So yeah, it was not that difficult, to be honest. Because it was not thrown at me all of a sudden. I was always prepared for it. So at every step, I knew what is going to go into it as an actor also.
Right. You know, right now, of course, the situation in the country is not that great because, of course, once again, the lockdowns are being imposed. And if I talk about Maharashtra, Mumbai right now, after 8 p.m., everything gets shut, including the theaters. Was there anything you thought, at least once, that, you know, you should postpone your film? Was there some kind of that thing, thought that came in your mind?
Murtaza, I'll be very honest. I think what is happening right now is that as ironic as it is, our tagline is really what the world is going through. It is a fight to survive. And it's not about survival of only a few people. It's a survival of the human race, to be very honest. And we also need to understand that the economy needs to keep running. And we have completely maintained, and that's why we issued a statement last evening that I think what we are doing is we are kind of ignoring the fact that these cinemas also run lakhs of households. And when we talk about lakhs of households, it turns into human lives which are worth crores, and they also need to keep getting paid. The cinema owners need to make money to pay their employees. So it's a chain, to be honest. And unfortunately, every time what happens is the film industry is, I personally believe, I could be completely wrong, we are not given due credit for the way we contribute to the economy and the way we contribute to the taxes that we pay. In fact, we to keep paying taxes all along, whether it's making the film, whether it's releasing the film. So I think that, and plus we also thought to ourselves that what if these cinemas with all films postponing their releases, I'm sure they have very important reasons to do so, and to a certain extent, yes, their budgets are far, far more than ours, although ours, for us, is the biggest budget film that we've made. So yeah, so it was a conscious decision to say that let's give content to the cinemas that are open, let's support them in our own small little way. So that's why, yeah, we decided to come on the second.
But, you know, I think you're not just acting in this film, you're also producing the film. So yeah. Is there a kind of a bit box office nervousness, or I would say box office pressure right now?
Yes, of course there is. I would be lying if I said no, there isn't any. And whether it's as a producer or whether it's as an actor, it's the same. For an actor, if the box office collections don't work, you might not get more work. And for a producer, you stand to lose all the money. So, yeah, both things combined, yes, there is pressure, but we are hoping our content should work. And we are hoping that we will make some money.
Right. You know, Mohit, when you started, you did a few films down south. Then I think in Hindi, you did Dulha Mil Gaya. That was in 2010. But after that, I think we didn't really get to see you. It was like a big, long gap. Why was that gap there?
See, Murtaza, very honestly, when I was doing films in Telugu and Tamil, I got to play the protagonist. I was lucky enough and fortunate enough to be getting those roles of the protagonist. Obviously, both the languages were not something that I had grown up talking in. I did not have a... So for me, the difficult part used to be there is... for me, more important was getting the lines right, getting the pauses right, getting the punctuation right. But what happens is I do have a little bit of a theater background, and the one thing that you understand as an actor while doing theater is that you have to first learn the lines and then unlearn them and then speak like the character has to. Now, that is something I was not being able to achieve down south. And there was a conscious decision I made that I wanted to really enjoy my work. Mere saath ye hota tha ke every morning at 5 o'clock, I was up doing my lines. Every night, I was just doing my lines. Because you are habitual when doing theater that line yaad honi chahiye yaar. Aapki agar line aapko yaad nahi hongi to fir gadbad ho jati hai. And plus kya hota hai, when you're in the language that you're comfortable in, you get so much liberty to improvise. Well, I'm going a little longer with this answer, but yeah, so my decision was conscious to come to Hindi cinema and try my best here. Unfortunately, what happened was that the dynamics were different here. Aur wo kya hota hai ke, till you're playing the protagonist, I have nothing against anybody. They must have done it for the betterment of the film. It's not only that, I've done a special appearance in Do Duni Chaar also. And unfortunately, it was not the role that I had signed up for. So both these films made me realize that either you're the protagonist or you're not. And that's the kind of work I wanted to do. And I think anybody would be lying out here to say ke, wo bolte na ke, in very simple terms, main hero banna chahta tha. To mere ko wo wale role karne the. Ab mujhe kisi ne wo role nahi diye, to phir humne socha ke chalo khud ke liye film bana lete. To isiliye I took some time off and Suraj and me joined hands and we made this film.
Right. So what's happening next after Flight? I mean, do you have any project lined up as a producer and as an actor?
Well, our ambitions are very high. And the answer to this question is in the film itself. So I would urge you to see the film. You'll get the answer to this question.
So is there a sequel? I mean, as you said, the answer is in the film.
You have to see the film.
Right.
So that's one more way of selling a ticket.
Right. So Mohit, it was really nice chatting with you. All the best for Flight, and thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you, Murtaza.